Hi, I'm Shelby Allison with Spokane Arts and manager of the Asphalt Art Program.
And I'm Annie Deasy, Traffic Calming Program Manager with the Office of Neighborhood Services and the City of Spokane.
We've partnered with the City of Spokane on a pilot program that runs through 2026. This program will allow all 29 neighborhoods to commission a piece of asphalt art with the goal of beautifying neighborhoods, creating civic pride, and traffic calming. There will also be new community crosswalks added with the goal of installing at least two per district.
Painting the street creates a visual interest and also slows down vehicular traffic. We're excited to have murals and crosswalks available to neighborhoods as a traffic calming tool as part of our traffic calming program. Funding for the traffic calming program comes from a small portion of tickets that are issued from red light and speed radar cameras. The asphalt art program represents about 6% of the annual traffic calming revenue and is one tool among many traffic calming strategies.
Artist applications are now open, with neighborhood applications shortly following, and can be found on the city's traffic calming website or the Spokane Arts website. We will review your application, work with neighborhoods to select an artist, and do most of the legwork to get the intersection art and crosswalks from concept to completion.
Go online and apply today.